have a cupcake mold here, and I've already made a few just with some tan clay, Fimo or Sculpey. Here's one that I've painted a soft pink on the outside. I started painting with gold acrylic. I think it's going to look really pretty. So we can add silicone to make it look like frosting. And I have a kind of a flower which is sort of like a bead or a button kind of thing. You can put that on top gently. And I have a cherry here. Touch of silicone in the center. And then we can put the cherry. The second gold one we can use like a brown acrylic paint to make it look like chocolate. Sparkles a little bit. And again, you can add a cherry on top. These are also from Sculpey clay. Oops. Well, wherever it lands, it's nice.